हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू टेस्का टेक्नोलॉजीज प्राइवेट लिमिटेड जयपुर. माई सेल्फ मिताली जैन एंड इन टुडे सेशन वी विल लर्न अबाउट सिंगल फेज कैपेसिटिव लोड. ऑर्डर कोड इज 46612A. दिस कैपेसिटिव लोड बैंक बेसिकली इंक्लूड्स कैपेसिटिव लोड विच इन कंजक्शन विद रेजिस्टिव लोड बैंक creates a leading power factor. So this is our trainer kit. This is for single phase capacitive load. In this, all these MCB, miniature circuit breaker, in initial condition should be at off state, and this is the MCB which is used to for power supply. And so when we will switch on the MCB, so this power LED indicator will glow, and these are the two holes, and here we will connect the multimeter probes. So here we will connect the positive probe and here we will connect the negative probe, and these are the five switches: switch 1, switch 2, switch 3, switch 4, switch 5, and each switch will provide the load and current rating which is nearly about 1 ampere. So combinedly, these all the five switches will provide the current rating of nearly about 5 ampere. Now first of all, we have to switch on the MCB. So as you can see that this power LED has been glowing. Then after that, we will connect these probes. So you remember it, we have to connect these probes in series. So we have connected these probes. Then after that, we will switch on the multimeter. And we will set it to AC-DC and set it to current rating. So now one by one we will switch on 1, switch on 2, switch on 3, press these switches. So now first of all we will switch on first. So as you can note that the current rating is nearly about 1 ampere. Then switch 2. So current rating increases to 2 ampere. Then switch 3, so current rating nearly about 3 ampere. Then switch 4, so current rating is nearly about 4 ampere. Then switch 5, so current rating is nearly about 5 to 6 ampere. So this is the whole setup, and in this we have seen that as we are increasing the load, so current is also increasing. Hence, this is all about today's session. For further query, you can contact to Tesca Technologies Private Limited, and you can also refer to our user manual. So, hope you like the session. Thank you for watching it.